await that big main event to come up right here on the Power Hour Triplets. And we're going to take you back, fans. Make sure you stay with us. Super Brawl 2, when Sting became the heavyweight champion of the world. It was from Milwaukee. It was certainly an exciting night in the history of WCW. And that's coming up next. But right now, a man who certainly is a close friend of Nature Boy Ric Flair, a man who certainly has been promised his title shot during 1994. Whoa, as he breathes fire, Ricky Steamboat the Dragon. But Steamboat has to realize that coming up tomorrow night, Flair's career may be at an end because Vader's going to want to mash Flair right to the mat.
Yeah, I think what you're saying is true. We're all saying, well, if Flair gets past Vader, that's just words. The actual event is going to be unbelievable, watching Flair in a cage against a 450-pound monster. It's like a grizzly bear.
A lot of times when we say, if Flair gets past so-and-so, and a lot of times we're referring to if he comes away with the title intact. This time, though, we're talking about if he comes away with his health intact.
Yeah.
And that is a lot of speculation, a lot of questions to be answered there. One, two counts. Bill Payne.
Bill Payne's not scared of Ricky the Dragon Steamboat, who is preparing for whoever, whether it's Flair or Vader. And I mean, what vast difference in preparation do you have for the two? Well, let's be honest, Tony. I'm a pretty smart guy, and I know you are too. Would you, under any circumstances, for any money, defend the world title against a guy like Vader in a cage with a roof?
Nope.
Thank you.
I wouldn't either. I wouldn't defend the world title against Vader at the Salt Plains in Utah, where I could run for miles.
You can't run for miles.
I don't know.
I guess
fear,
I could. Yeah.
Fear does a lot to a person. I can
Vader's tell you that. Chasing me, I'm a lot faster scared than he is.
That's
mad.
That's a good point. Over the top. Look at Bill Payne and a crossbody block from the Dragon 2. No fair. Payne's away in two.
Ooh, beautiful arm drag. Spin under takedown, footnoting Gordon Solie. Using the momentum of the man as he charges, you spin underneath it. If you don't go with Ricky Dragon, he'll tear your shoulder out. This guy is a great technician.
One of the greats of all time, Steamboat, and we've mentioned many times, and it's still amazing that throughout his career, during the entire career, as he looks right into our cameraman who is in the ring with him, by the way.
What?
That's right.
Jackie Crockett's in the ring with Ricky the Dragon right now?
No one told him to get out, as a matter of fact. And he just stayed in there.
That Jackie Crockett lives on the edge, doesn't he?
Belly back suplex. And
going for the goal.
Wait a minute, he's going to.
Is he talking to Vader or Flair?
Straight. Regardless, he is going for it all. Steamboat wants to be the world champion in 94. Flying body press. He got it. Again, Ricky Steamboat the Dragon is your winner.
In professional wrestling, this guy is more focused and concentrated on that title more than he ever has, and he's been the champion once before. Beautiful leapfrog by Bill Payne, kind of loses balance, cross body block, sets up the big splash off the top. Ricky Steamboat is on fire.
Fans, when we come back, the main event, Sting and Lex Lugar.